government news tonight of an alleged secret government program to develop a deadly virus said to be used as an experiment in social control. The government has denied all responsibility of the program, which was said to have taken place within CD17.